Hello, today I'm in Ford S-Max. In this video I'll show you how to check tire pressure. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through it using this panel on the steering wheel. Go to Driver Assist, Tire Monitor, Tire Pressure, and here is the tire pressure for each tire. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.